Hi, my name's Susan, and I'm going to draw a butterfly using the one stroke, kind of the teardrop one stroke, like this, for the body. Do another one here. Here, just make two little strokes coming out like this, and then I'll take my liner brush, and I'll have to water down the black a good bit. Well, I'm going to have a little body to it, but we need some water, so we're going to make his body. Curve. Like that. And then at the top. And you're going to want to make his little antenna round. Something like that, okay? So now I want to make just to add a little flowers down to the bottom. Make some little purple flowers down here. And I'm using the same number 10 flat brush just to make some little forget-me-not flowers. 5 petals. You don't have to wipe your brush off. You can just go into the green. We'll add some of this light green and white. And get that color into your brush a little bit. I'm just going to make a few little leaves off of here. Little one stroke leaves. Like that. You can take the tip of your liner brush and just tap your little dots in the middle of your flower. And there you have a nice little beginner's painting using one stroke. Thank you for joining me. I appreciate it. Come back again. Take care. Bye-bye.